Playing this Leon run, this is part 5. So let's see. Determined to make it out alive, Leon moves swiftly to the PlayStation basement and encounters a tech monster standing in his way. To avoid his former humanity, the creature suddenly attacks, but Leon is a quick learner and brings the fight to a quick end. Leon reaches the parking lot and his way out of this place, only to find a new obstacle in his way. Where am I going? I need to get to... I need to get to here. Is this way. So I need to go downstairs across here through to the roof. Shit. Okay. Shit. Shit. Oh my God. I'm gonna eat this. Oh shit. Shit. No! God damn it! Oh, I'm so dead. Oh my God, I'm absolutely... I'm gonna have to shotgun this guy. If I get another hit on me, I'm done. I'm terrified again. Oh my God. Can't go through that door. I need to go downstairs. Double back through that door down there. Oh my god. I need energy. I need this. Oh. Okay. Oh, that's made me feel a wee bit better. I've actually got ammo. I can heal myself. And what I think I'll do is I'll take one of these. In case I get a red herb. Use this. Oh my god, I'm using it so much. Oh my god, they're breaking out, they're coming through here now. So now you go through here, take a right. No, I need to go to the roof. I thought this was a dead end. Shit. Went the wrong way. Went the wrong way. Shit. I go down that fire escape. The right way. Jesus. Oh, so stupid. Oh Jesus, oh my god, I crap myself. Please be the right way. Jesus! Oh my god. There's just so many dogs out there. Oh my god, my heart rate. I'm literally gonna have a heart attack. Oh yeah, pretty. Okay. What? What? Okay, we got it. I'm seriously in a bad way right now.
That doesn't explain the rumors about the orphanage. I just find it way too coincidental. Umbrella is one of the benefactors.
You told me this interview was about the new scholarship Umbrella set up.
Come on, that nobody cares about that. They want to know about the G-virus. And a big fucking sinkhole in the city, which, by the way, rumor has it goes straight to your underground lab. Now, are you gonna talk to me, or are you gonna...
This interview is over.
Sick. It's got first aid spray. Oh my god, Ben's memo. Station swarming with monsters. Even in here I can hear their cries, but it's not the zombies I'm afraid of. Codename Tyrant. The ultimate bioweapon developed by those bastards in the utmost secrecy. To think that that thing might be wandering around here. Chances are they've ordered it to wipe out the witnesses. Holy shit. Is that all there is in here? Oh, it's
not good. Give me a break.
Oh my god. Oh shit! No, 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 no! Yes. Oh shit! Oh, Ada. Oh my god. Thank you. Oh my god.
saving your ass. That's twice.
I didn't realize you were keeping score.
Look, this isn't a game. Nothing dies down here.
Oh, Jesus.
Take it, you have the key card.
Yeah, and this. I was hoping you could explain what's on it.
Maybe. After I hear it.
She knows. She knows what's on it. She fucking knows.
We might want to open the shutter.
Yeah, I'm on it. Still don't know where to use this key. Card number 7439, but none of them have that. 236. Unmarked.
Is that the intel you needed?
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
More info on the people responsible for this mess. What about you? Trying to save the world?
Just...
Told Lieutenant Brenna I'd bring help.
Not here.
Good luck getting that.
The gunshot. Where's she going?
Road's out.
No shit.
Like the only way.
All this stuff in here. Oh, grenade. Long barrel! Sick. Oh my god, it's taking up two slots now. Yes, please. I'll have some more bullets, Miss Money Penny. What are you doing? What are you doing? Get the fuck out of here.
I said, don't move.
I'm just passing through. I'm gonna ask you to lower that weapon.
I kill you one. You're gonna turn around and go right back out the way you came in.
Uh-oh. Oh my god, a zombie kid.
I told you to stay put.
Daddy.
He's here. Okay.
I want his shotgun shells.
Fucking things. They did to us. You're a cop. You're supposed to know something. How did this happen? Huh?
Fucking hell, his face.
Angel.
Mommy.
I'm sleeping, honey.
I thought he was going to get bit.
Just go. Just give us some privacy.
You know, it's one thing to keep the truth from me, but why him?
Shit.
I want to find out what's happening here, and stop whoever's behind it. Helping people like them? That's why I joined the Force.
My mission is to take down Umbrella's entire operation. We may not make it out.
Whatever it takes to save this city, count me in.
I don't think we're going to get this far. I don't think it'd be possible. Right. Nothing.
Heard of the Umbrella Corporation?
Yeah.
They're a pharmaceutical company secretly making bioweapons.
Oh no.
They have a virus.
I'm thinking of the shoe company.
Indestructible monsters.
That explains the horrible things I've seen.
That's why my shotgun wasn't working very well, because it was like a sawn off.
And that's why I'm looking for Annette Burke. She's the one at Umbrella responsible for unleashing the virus. I'm going to bring her down.
Okay, I don't know any of these people. Is she the robot? The computer robot? Oh, Jesus. I suppose that's a. Can't go back that way.
Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting.
Well said. After you.
Gee, thanks. Can't imagine a real scientist being down here.
According to HQ, this leads right into Umbrella's sewers.
Come on. Sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing?
Welcome to corporate America. Umbrella's controlled Raccoon City for years.
For years? It'd have to be like decades? It says there's something in here, but I can't see anything. Oh.
Jesus! That an earthquake?
I sure as hell hope so.
Oh shit.
What the hell?
I remember this from the first game. Oh my god. This is literally insane. Oh, nice wee save point. Right, okay, let's sort of items out. I just need about a million red herbs. Yeah. I don't know if I should take my Matilda. I don't know. I'll keep the grenade. I've no idea where to use this car key. I think I've missed my chance. Is there more bullets? Or maybe I should. I'll just grab them. Maybe I should have like two stacks of bullets. 9mm. So I was thinking it might be a bit overkill, but now I'm thinking I'm a bad shot. So overkill might be what I need. Until you find something better. Yeah.
Ugh. You sure this is the right way?
Unfortunately.
She's not coming this way.
Wait there.
Got me. What are you meant to do there? I don't know what you're meant to do there. You meant to dodge left and right? All right, okay. Yeah. Shit.
Sure, this is the right way?
Unfortunately.
But don't need to watch this every time.
Wait there.
Oh my god.
Chew on that, you overgrown son of a bitch.
Oh my god. Where's the exit? Oh, Ada.
Leon, up here.
I see you.
What the hell was?
Just get up here.
Oh my god, it's in my shoes.
Can't say I didn't warn you.
You said the virus turned people into monsters, not reptiles.
fair point. I'm just impressed you made it in one piece.
Yeah, she's impressed, guys. She loves it. And she told us, so that means like she's even more impressed, because if she was actually impressed, she wouldn't tell us. She's more than impressed.
So let me get this straight. Umbrella sells monsters like that to who? Our military? Somebody else's?
They don't sell the monsters. They sell the viruses that make them. And Annette is who makes the viruses. As scary as that alligator was, Annette is far more dangerous.
Where's all my junk? Okay, another typewriter. She's not coming?
Definitely William's handiwork.
Identify yourself.
Annette Birkin.
She's who we're looking for?
Not much time. Need to dispose of it. We're here for the G virus. That's not gonna happen. I'm warning you, Doctor. Oh, yeah?
Hey!
You'll never get the G-Virus!
What the hell?
Did you expect that from a scientist? Leon.
Forget about me. Just go. Stop her before she gets away.
No way. Am I Ada?
It's not on her. It must be in the nest. Once it's in hand, I'll call for extraction.
She's killing it.
You can run, Annette, but you can't.
Okay. I need something for the left. Just make sure there's no little things I can pick up. Shit. Ah, shit. EMF visualizer. EMF visualizer to track wiring and hack electronic equipment. While aiming with L2, hold R2 to hack.
Secret weapon time.
Oh, Jesus. Holy crap. Well, that was it.
Candy from a baby.
Did he get anything, though? I got 9 bullets? What's she running about with 9 bullets for? Thank you. We could have known. September, expansion week number one. I already put a request last week, but we absolutely must have a replacement ID wristband ASAP. We need one to gain access to certain areas in the main facility. In other words, me and my crew can't get to places we need to in order to do our job right now. So I don't want to hear anyone accusing us of slagging it off. Oh, there's another one. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Get to this door. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Okay, sweet.
Got you now. Always been good at running, but give you that.
Oh my God, I'm absolutely terrified and I can't actually appreciate how good Ada looks. Look at that dress, that's fucking killing it, man.
Persistent bastard, aren't you?
Am I meant to be doing this? Oh, Jesus! Oh, that's not good. Oh my God. So this is me doing a save every typewriter, which I don't think is necessary, really. Okay, it's getting complicated now. Oh, it's one of those wee things. Wonder how many I need to get it. Probably should have been shooting him. Probably a silly idea. Inspection week 2. With a new wristband, well, with a new wristband that's just arrived, we can finally begin our survey of the demolition area. As to the report from the other day about the incinerator, it's nothing really, probably just a large piece of leftover trash. I'll go and take a look myself after I wrap up this report. Okay. So we'll turn that on. Oh, wristband.
Bravo. Gonna burn him alive now. He'll never get your filthy hands on the G. I'm not the only one after it. You realize that. And you won't die alone.
Oh, Jesus. What am I doing? God, fricassee Ada. Well, that was terrifying. What is this game? I don't recognise any of this. Some of it you're like, yeah, kind of, but then all the puzzles are different. So that you would need to memorise all the puzzles. Oh shit. There's only two. So I'm just thinking.
Bravo. Gonna burn me alive now. You'll never get your filthy hands on the G. I'm not the only one after it. I realize that. And you won't die alone.
Visitor clearance confirmed. Your ID is authorized until October 1st. Please return before this date.
Not gonna happen.
Oh, this shit.
Enough! This cat and mouse game.
The game is over.
You lost.
Tell me, is your husband still alive?
That's right.
Did you kill him so you could take credit for G?
Interesting theory.
If you don't cooperate, I'll get a sample from the nest. Over my dead body.
What the crap? Shit, I need. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, that's what you get for not wearing combat gear. Pulling it out? Ah, oh, I don't know if I would pull it out. Oh look, yeah, she needs me. She needs him. Oh, she's out. Oh my god. I'm gonna filth in there. Oh, I've got a bandage. Where's our first aid kit?
Ada? Damn it.
That's what I need to do. I need to carry a first aid kit.
Ada?
Hack complete.
Where are you?
Okay, what I'll do there is I'll end the video there and then I'll come back and we'll do the next one. Okay, thanks a lot for watching. Sayonara!